excited about this riverfront city site. And it's certainly a wonderful benefit to Baylor. We think it's going to be a great part of our front door with McLean Stadium and with the Heard Welcome Center right off of Interstate 35 as people come into Waco. But then it also will be really important, we believe, in our partnership with the city to continue to build out entertainment opportunities, multi-use space with the city, and be a wonderful anchor for that. So we're excited about the benefits for Baylor and the way it will benefit the city of McLean County.